Hey guys, which B-flat fingering should you use, bis or side B-flat? Here's the general rule. It's going to be bis B-flat all the time, except for when you're playing chromatic passages or you're in a key that's got a B natural and an A sharp. Now, as I said, this is just a general rule, but that is pretty much accepted among classical saxophone players, jazz saxophone players, as best practice, the most efficient way to get around various B flats and A sharps on the saxophone.